pisses me off about El Tigre and Honron. Fuck Castillo.
I can't believe Benitez is dead.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I saw that you took out the signal jammers in La Jolla already. Excelente. I am going to have a fast connection to this paquete. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Grabbing a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thank you.
jammers. Mark them on your map.
Oh, I kind of like walking around La Jolla looking for those things.
You're a weird one, Danny.
Elena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
Go!
Fuck! I'm innocent!
Russo, here!
Thank you.
Wendy.
Yeah! Ow!